So the will to power, most people have interpreted it partly because of Nietzsche's sister involved with the Nazis and the Nazis' use of him, that the will to power is the will to oppress other people so that you can accomplish your goals. Totally wrong. And that is serious because it is not just a bad misinterpretation, it places him in a light that's completely different from the light that I'd like to see him in. Mm-hmm. Bernstein rehearsed with the New York Philharmonic a Brahms piece. And what he wants to do is for them to play it as he hears it. But they're not quite. So he makes them repeat it, he corrects some instrumentalist, he cajoles them, he jokes, he is angry. And at the end, they play it as he wants to hear it. So in a sense, he has imposed his will on them. He has exercised his will to power. In the process, he's made them better musicians. Mm. So the will to power is not putting others down. It's using their abilities so you can accomplish something great.